Latinos are a significant part of our community. Their numbers keep growing day by day. As the theme of our program states, Latinos today and tomorrow, we are about to hear from local Latino leaders and what they have to say about business, education, community, leadership, and political involvement. Now, more than ever in the history, Latinos will have a major impact in our lives, not only here in Northern Nevada, but throughout the state of Nevada. The testimony that you're about to hear will confirm this. Please join me in thanking the Latino leaders who collaborated in producing this video today.
The Latino population represents a big market, an opportunity for you if you are a business owner. Just to give you some facts or data, according to the 2010 census data, 160,000 Latinos live in Northern Nevada with a $1.5 billion of buying power. Let me tell you this, the future of Latino buying power is limitless. So take advantage of this community today.
The buying power that Latinos have in our state is immense. If you go to the stores, if you go to the grocery stores, if you go to the places that they're selling cars, wherever you go, you're gonna see great number of Latinos buying and paying cash.
And we play a big role in the economy, and basically, it's well known, Latinos, we have a high buying power.
We live in a global economy, and the role is to diversify, through business creations that bring new products and services to the area.
Es bien importante de que nosotros como latinos que estemos juntos y que nos estemos involucrando en la política, que nos estemos involucrando en la Cámara de Comercio, en toda la información que nos ayude. Nosotros aquí como latinos tenemos que estar siempre al frente, siempre ayudándonos unos a los otros.
Definitely economic implications when you're talking about marketing to a Latino family. You know, you have two opportunities, and you don't get that very often with very many demographics, and that's just one example.
Latino community is growing, it plays a major role in the community, and the chamber is one who believes in integration of all businesses. I think that's very, very important. So what the Latino community offers really is the potential for great leadership, for involvement in what happens in our community, because we do have a large Latino population. And we have to recognize that we are one of the first chambers to ever merge with a Hispanic chamber. And we think it's very important to recognize that the importance of Latino businesses joining the chamber has to do with the integration, being a mirror of our community. The integration of bringing businesses together brings about the integration of bringing all people together in our community.
The economic impact is great. Latino community, we are great, good consumers. We buy technology, we buy new products, we go out to eat in restaurants, we go to the movies. So we spend our money, and which is very good for the Nevada economy.
Latinos are the fastest growing U.S. population. There are 50 million Latinos in the United States. About 13% of all United States internet users are Latinos. 50% of Latino internet users purchase financial services product. 71% of U.S. Latinos consume content on their mobile phone.
¿Buscas algún producto o servicio? Visita www.buscarrino.com.
YouTube reaches 7.3 million Latinos. YouTube also reaches twice as many Latinos as Facebook. With this growing Latino population, there will be significant Latino buying power over the internet on a national and local level. Latinos have a lot of buying power. Through education, we achieve our goals. Education is our key to our future.
Education provides the foundation for involvement in the community, involvement in the business community, and giving back to the community.
As our numbers grow, I think in the community, of Latinos is this responsibility to be more committed to education.
Education is what's going to move Latinos ahead, I believe, in the future. With an educated workforce, you have a better chance of a better future, not only for yourself, but for the entire community. So that's why I feel education like this is what's going to hold us together and it's going to keep us moving ahead.
In your family, if there's not someone who has graduated before, make the decision that you're going to be that person that finishes high school, that you're going to be that person that gets that first college degree, or that you're going to be that person that gets that first master's degree.
One of the most important things is obviously educate yourself. And that would be either educate yourself formally, that means go to school, go back to school in certain cases, continue school in other cases, but also informally, that means inform yourself. Be out there, talk to people, network, see what's going on in the news, see what's going on here in the community in terms of education, in terms of job growth, work opportunities, business opportunities. Just develop yourself all around to be able to become a more well-rounded individual.
But one of the things that we have to do at a very basic level is educate our young. Our school systems need to be much more effective with respect to educating our young students, inculcating in them the desire to go ahead and achieve not just their high school diploma, but college degrees, postdoctorate degrees.
By getting a good education, we have better opportunities for participating in the well-being of our community.
We are a large growing group, and as such, we are a group that has specific needs and educational requirements, and we are a force. We are a force that has to be addressed, and we have our educational requirements, our educational needs, our business. We are a very attractive business segment, and we need to recognize those things.
The other thing that we need to really focus on, and that's super important, is that we actually get involved in our community, that we participate, that we get on boards, that we volunteer for various agencies.
And I see more and more Latinos every day get involved in our community, in our economy, in politics, in several organizations. We see our Latinos growing and growing.
We continue to grow in Nevada, and our buying power has to be recognized. Education is a key to success and support of our community. Now let us see how we have developed in the political arena.
Being involved actually does make a difference. As a legislator who just completed my first term in Carson City, I can tell you that to hear from people directly or to hear from members of a community directly about the way that policy may impact them, good or bad, that makes a difference on how you view that legislation, that makes a difference on how you view that policy. If something was problematic and you hear from the community up front that there are some changes that might need to be made, then you can work with them to make those changes. And so for the Latino community, specifically here in Northern Nevada, I think it's important to be there and to be present, to have those relationships with legislators, because having those relationships and reaching out will make a difference. Making sure that your needs are heard, at least from legislative side, it matters to me when I hear from people.
I think that we need to become involved. Those students who are coming up should be actively involved in all forms of student government, in the departments, in their schools, in their universities. In terms of our political leaders, we must put people up there who are competent, qualified, and who have the community most of all in mind when it comes to representing a certain district, a certain area.
We already have someone who is representing us quite well, who is Brian Sandoval. You know, it's an important member representing the Hispanic community. But voting is what is going to allow us to really address some of these important issues.
I think part of this power is a combination of things. The economic power, power through education, and I do believe that the power that we need to acquire through politics is very important.
The Latino political power in Nevada is rapidly increasing. There is no question that the growth of the number of Latino residents in Nevada has translated into political power. According to the 2010 U.S. Census Bureau, there were 131,000 Latino registered voters in Nevada, and 119,000, or 90.84%, turned out to vote in 2008. Their influence helped decide the presidential and congressional election results in Nevada in 2008. In recent times, each election year has shown that more Latino legislators have been elected to statewide and local offices. This trend, along with the increasing number of registered Latino voters, is going to continue in the future. Latino voters will make a difference in all local, state, and federal elections in 2012 and beyond. Finally, Latino leadership is equally important for the development of Latinos in all phases of our community.
Well, leadership for the Latino community is critical. Without leadership, you lack direction. The leadership in the community must take the bull by the horns.
Something that I would recommend is follow your passions, look at what you're interested in. Obviously, some people are going to be a little bit more government-related interested. Some are going to be more business-related interested. But it's find out what your niche is, find out what you're interested in, and get involved. Participate, organize, lead.